Welcome back to Change. I'd like to introduce Debbie Russo to you, who is a certified senior yoga instructor and helps our seniors practice yoga every first and third Thursday of the month. Welcome, Debbie. How did you originally get started in yoga?
Originally, I've always had an exercise routine that I would do. Mm-hmm. And I sort of stumbled into a class upon the advice of a friend who said that it might help me with my digestion because I have Crohn's disease.
Oh.
So that's how I originally started. And I was hooked immediately because I could see a difference internally.
Mm. And did it help your digestion and your...
You know, it really did. I think with the increased lung capacity and how much more energy I would get. When you have Crohn's disease or any kind of illness, really, sometimes you don't have the energy that other, you know, people may have, or you're just don't feel like moving, or you don't have the fluidity in your spine and your body. Mm-hmm. And yoga, without me knowing at the time, was just helping me gradually feeling better, and I started being able to eat differently and being able to digest my food better. Mm-hmm. What I didn't realize is that there are some particular yoga moves that help with massaging the ascending colon and the descending colon.
Wow.
So while I was doing this, I didn't really realize, you know, what I was doing, but it was helping.
But it was very technical.
It was very technical. And eventually I was so interested, so passionate that I decided that I would start teaching.
Could you explain a little bit what yoga is about?
The cornerstone of yoga is all about breathing.
Mm.
And I think when seniors or anybody think about yoga, they may think that you have to be flexible and limber and whatever to start it, and that's just not true.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about breathing, meditating, increasing your lung capacity. By deep breathing, you oxygenate your body and your blood, and it's about massaging your internal body, your internal organs.
Mm-hmm. Very interesting. What type of yoga is good for seniors?
You know, the myth is that any senior can do any exercise of yoga.
Mm-hmm.
It's using modifications to allow them to do it.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody is built differently, whether it's a senior or a young person. So you really should do any pose that you're capable of doing it to the best of your ability.
Mm-hmm.
Because over time, when you practice yoga, your body will open up,
mm-hmm.
and you'll be able to have more movement in your arms, more movement in your legs, your spine will get more flexible.
Mm-hmm.
So really, we can take any pose and modify it with blocks or straps or chairs so that a senior can achieve success in that pose.
Oh, excellent. What are the benefits of yoga?
The benefits of yoga would be increased lung capacity.
Mm-hmm.
It would promote spine health, which is really important. Your spine's connected to your entire body.
Mm-hmm.
It helps with cardiovascular system, so it decreases, you know, it helps you with blood pressure,
mm-hmm.
Maintaining your low blood pressure. It also just helps limber the flexibility in your body, helps with balance,
mm-hmm.
which is important to seniors because they're able to move with more confidence, not feeling that they would make a fall.
Mm-hmm.
So it's important in a lot of areas, a lot of benefits.
For somebody who has not practiced yoga or hasn't done a lot of exercise, mm-hmm. is it difficult to begin?
It's not difficult. You have to just open your mind to the movements, listen to whomever is teaching you, and just do what you can,
mm-hmm.
whatever your body says you can do.
Mm-hmm.
So if you see an instructor doing a spine, you know, back bend, and you're afraid or you can't do it, you just ease into that movement,
mm-hmm.
and over time your spine will open up,
mm-hmm.
decompress, and you'll be able to do that as well.
Good.
The best part is, Debbie, remember that it relaxes you inside and out, you know,
mm-hmm.
and give you so much calmness, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And because so many people, they ask me, when you are working with, you know, the seniors and they want everything now, you know, how you can keep yourself calm.
Mm-hmm.
This secret is of magic is yoga.
That's true. Yeah. It really lowers anxiety level.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I understand you have a website too, Debbie.
I do. We do in-home senior health, and
uh-huh.
part of that is senior yoga because we believe in the wellness of seniors.
Mm.
So it's seniorsolutionsforyou.com.
All one. Right?
All one word.
No spaces.
That's correct. That's
great.
Correct.
And what can we find, classes or tips? Or other things?
Well, there's some
website?
On the website. Yeah, mm-hmm. absolutely. Tips for yoga, where you can get started, how you should get started, mm-hmm. where we teach.
Great.
Yes.
Great. That'll be super.
And so, come to barn.
And come to the
and
barn.
Come to first the barn. And you can
see. We love coming to the barn.
And we can see Debbie twice a month, right?
Yes, absolutely.
That'll be great. Do you think you could give us a little demonstration on, you know, some of the yoga moves?
Absolutely.
Great. We're game.
Great. That'd be great.
Welcome back. We're here with Debbie, and we're going to see some yoga moves right now.
Okay, ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so we're going to take our right hand. We're going to reach up, reach, 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 get really tall. Inhale as we reach up, and let's just bend over to the left. Now, while we're bending here, let's breathe. Big inhale, and deep exhale through the nose. Now, at this point, you're exercising your liver, spleen, pancreas. Let's inhale as we come straight up. Exhale, we'll bring that arm down. Now with the left arm, let's reach, inhale, big inhale. And exhale as we reach over to the right. Exercising the right side, internal organs, as well as stretching out our left side. Let's inhale as we come up. Exhale, we'll bring that arm down. Now let's go into the cat and cow move. So we're gonna place our hands right on our knees, and we're gonna inhale as we round our spine, back, nice stretch in our spine, and then inhales. We put a nice C curve in our spine, looking up. This should feel really good on your back. Okay, inhales, we round back into what we call cat. Big inhale, exhale as you look up toward the sky into cow. Yoga is all about one breath, one movement. So inhale as you round up, and exhale as you look up toward the sky. Now let's do our last movement. So we're going to take our arms, reach up as we inhale, big inhale, and exhale. We're going to cross our right arm under our left and just hold our shoulders. Let's just take a moment. We'll close our eyes. We're going to breathe as we stretch out our back, our shoulders. And on a big inhale, I want you to feel your belly fill with air. And exhale as your belly comes towards your spine. Inhale. Your belly will rise. Exhale. Belly comes to spine. Big inhale. And exhale. And on the inhale, keeping your eyes closed, I just want you to lift your elbows up a little bit. Give a nice stretch in your shoulders, your neck. And just breathe. Inhale. And exhale. And we'll open our eyes.
It's very refreshing.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
We'll be right back.